What's going on, everybody? Dudley Simke here, bringing us back another video of Seven Nights. As you can tell, I'm still sick, but I'm doing much better, so that's great. But to start this video off, I want to say, I got really lucky with the movie recently. Has arrived. After 40, and I did, Seltzer Tower 4144, and I'm going to do 145 for the Seven Night Pet Hero, but managed to get her from another step-up summon.
I will become so the new host.
Because I had 700 rubies, so I did 250 summons. Got her. Gonna get Chris from her. And I got another mirror, so I have 36 mirror. And Alicia. And if you guys look, like, I have got so many special heroes recently. I don't know how. I did get another Ryan. I fused Ryan yesterday morning, actually. I get Lugu from random 3 to 6 star tickets. Wukong's, I don't know. Spike was from an S rank chest. I just got an Eileen freaking today from a 3-6 star ticket, which I was upset about. So, I mean, mine's maxed, and I can only get her 50 after the next, update thing. But she's doing pretty good. I mean, still gotta work on her weapon. Those I need to power up. I need to get a jewel up. I need to get another slot for this. So, need to get her to 42 too, also. Celestial Tower. I am at 145. I need to work on. This one's pretty hard because it's got four turns and even buff durations. But anywho, point of this video. We have made a new guild. This guild will be Alliance with T-Bumai and his 7k Rebels guild, which was formerly known as mine, but I stepped down and gave it to him once I quit Seven Nights for about 3 months. But I came back and I wanted to have another guild, so this way, between the two YouTubers, T-Blueman and I, can, share two guilds. Requirements are level 20 and up, you must be active. By that, I mean, like, you have to log in every day, but if you miss a day of checking, that's okay, not gonna kick you. But if it's consecutive and you keep missing a day, I'll eventually end up kicking you. You must be level 20 and up. If you're lower, I might let you in, but you gotta be sure to get above level 20. And then you gotta be loyal. You can't just join and leave. You gotta, you know, stick with it. We'll get these, like, really fast, because we're gonna be doing Cast Rush normal, and then Jave and Islet. Jave and Rachel will be hard. If you get a good team, I wanna put Rachel in as L, so you can try to get Dark Knight points. So you can get Mirakern, future Dark Knights. I do need a submaster when the time comes to it. Once we get about 20 members, I will be looking for a submaster. I already have a few ideas of who I want to have. I have a buddy of mine who I want to have guildmaster. Aside from that, that's pretty much it. Chris, I'm still working on. I haven't really done too much with him, but he's a work in progress. I also, guys, don't kill me for this, but I want to invest on Tails. I feel he's going to be a really great hero once he gets a revamp, because he gets set of 3 turns, 4 turn, and he's immune to debuff, which is freaking outstanding. Like, his passive where he applies critical hit and ignores enemy's defense for normal attacks, that's pretty overpowered if his shield's not open or anything. So, I mean, like, he could deal pretty massive damage, especially up against units who are all immune to magic attacks, like Chancellor, for example. I just really want to work on him, but I don't, like I said, I don't have much weapons to give him yet. Lubu, I can get to 38, but I'm obviously not going to use Lubu. At least I can get to 38, which I might use her, maybe. Mirakern, I need to get to 36, and Chris, I need to get to 36. You can get to 38, but I'm not sure to get him to 38. Go back to the guild. I do want to get... I want to get... obviously, I want to get 30 members. I don't know if we'll get 30 members in one day. I mean, if we do, that's pretty great. I doubt it. For those of you who are in 7k Rebels, this is not an invitation to just leave the guild and join mine. I'm fine with, like, a few of you guys leaving, but I don't want to craft any guys leaving. I don't think that'd be fair to him, and I know it's not fair to him. If few of you guys, I would think it'd be pretty nice if you guys could come over and join. But I also know a few of you guys who watch still don't have a guild. So that was just a short video, guys. Dimensional, Arena, I haven't done much. Arena, I haven't done anything yet. Kind of been trying to, you know, like, rank up Chris, rank up Mirakir, rank up Amicia, Amelia before I do anything. And I could be pretty strong. But looking at other teams, I don't know how I'm going to do. I'm not too sure. Because last meta, I had a good enough team, but it kind of came out with Chris, and I kind of changed things. I kind of want to put in Nox on the team, but I'm not too sure. So I have Nox, I'm wondering if I'm going to I definitely just need to get these three guys up. But if you look at my account, I have, like, no freaking elements. I've been ranking heroes up like it's nothing, and I want to get, like, all these special heroes up too, so I can get, like, a lot of Topaz. But I have absolutely no elements. I mean, I got the gold. Well, not really. I got gold, but I don't have enough. And Droopy has been doing pretty good. Castle Rush, actually. Also, Castle Rush is a must in this guild. Reason being, I mean,
for the seven knights.
I believe we can easily get up to the top. But oh, that's dumb. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back and change all this before it. Oh, we gotta do easy mode for a whole week. We have to do easy. Okay, that's fine. But I guess that's okay. I mean, it makes sense that you have to, but I mean, that's still pretty freaking stupid. But aside from that, yeah. But yeah, Castle Rush is a must. If you miss a day, like I said, it's okay. But if you keep missing, then it's not acceptable. Guild War. Of course, we'll be doing Guild War. We just need to get up to, I think it's 20 members? I believe so. Yeah, we need to get 20 members and we can continue Guild War. If we join Guild War, we can still definitely easily get the guild costume because it's only 10,000 points and you only need 10 guild coins. And the season's not even close to being halfway over. Like, they got 45,000 last time, they're only at 70,000. That's not nearly half, so we got plenty of time to get up to 10,000. Hopefully, guys, you can join. I think you guys will enjoy it. Again, the guild name is Lost Cause. There's no spaces, capital L, capital C. I am the guild master, obviously. And I hope to see you guys joining pretty quickly. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. Facebook and Twitter will be in the description. Feel free to follow me on Twitter. This is me. Assistance. That being said, I will see you guys in the next video.